Canine Training, Daytona Beach, Florida. I'm here with Fozzie Bear. He is a one-year-old golden doodle coming to us for our famous two-week board and train program. The stuff coming from his owners, they have 40 acres out in Bunnell, Florida, and he chases cars, he jumps on people, he'll book, he's very fast, he'll take off after the wife. If she leaves, chases after the mail trucks, people on four-wheelers, things like that. When he meets people, he's just jumpy, very happy, wants to be up in their arms, basically. He is doing a little bit of nipping, some digging, chewing up things in the house now, getting into the fireplace. He's chewing up the logs in there, the lava rocks. He's table surfing, counter surfing. He just now recently started this stuff, so it's just, you know, lack of commands and lack of some stability, which we're gonna work on. But right now, I wanna just go ahead and show you where he's at, because he does know some basic commands. Hey, Fozzie, come. Come here, buddy. Good boy. Fozzie, hey, sit. Good boy. Down, sit, down. Good boy, come on. Fozzie, heel. Heel, come on, good. So as you can see, he's not too bad on his commands, but he just needs to be a little more solid. So check him out over the next 2 weeks and I'll be showing you his progress.
Good boy.
Oh,
yeah.
You listen really well.
Oh, yeah.
Father. My dog be gone. I wouldn't find him.
Oh, come here. Good.
Good.
He's a puppy. I mean, he's about a little over a year. But yeah, he's a puppy. He'll be a big boy. Yeah, he's gonna be a big boy.
What's he doing and what
else? He's a golden doodle. Yeah, so a golden retriever and poodle. Yeah. Saying hi to everybody. Oh yeah, he's going home and getting some nice cool pile of hair.
Did you shave him in the summer?
No, he's not mine actually. I'm just training him. I've only had him for 3 days.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, only had him for 3 days.
What are you doing for people?
Yes, ma'am.
For cars?
Yes, ma'am, I do.
That's the perfect name for that dog, too.
What does he have?
Where are my cars? No, ma'am. Any age, any size, any breed, probably.
And how much
is
your charge?
It varies. It varies by lesson. So the prices are different when you go online and kind of so basic obedience, advanced obedience, monthly about $600. If you order change as well, it's only $24. It's a lot of money. It's going to be all great for your mom, of course. So this is only day 3, 14 days. So if you can imagine how much better it would be in 14. Well, thank you. Thank you. Oh, golden doodle lover.
I just got
holy
one.
Holy goodness. Yeah.
Thank you. hard that he would actually choke himself. Sometimes he would even throw up. He would be so excited, jumping, and it was just a chore to take him out anywhere. So we're real excited now about being able to take him out in public and even having him off leash if we want. Also, when people come over, we had problems with him getting so hyper, he would jump all over them and just be completely spastic. So, you know, now we're looking forward to being able to have people come over and him not jumping on him, coming up and just doing a greet, and then that being it, and not having to worry about it. So,
thanks, Eric.
Yeah, thanks, Eric, and also for taking care of Fozzie while he was here. And,